Perhaps if one could see what is actually contained inside of the obelisk, we would better understand that there is indeed a palpable male energy streaming through the extent of the vault.
Said, let there be light.